الله الذي خلقكم من ضعف ثم جعل من بعد ضعف قوة ثم جعل من بعد قوة ضعفا وشيبة يخلق ما يشاء وهو العليم القدير.
It is Allah who created you in a state of helpless weakness, then gave you strength after weakness, then after strength gave you weakness and a hoary head. He creates as He wills, and it is He who has all knowledge and power.
وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ يُقْسِمُ الْمُجْرِمُونَ مَا لَبِثُوا غَيْرَ سَاعَةٍ كَذَلِكَ كَانُوا يُؤْفَكُونَ.
On the day that the hour of reckoning will be established, the transgressors will swear that they tarried not but an hour. Thus were they used to being deluded.
وقال الذين أوتوا العلم والإيمان لقد لبثتم في كتاب الله إلى يوم البعث فهذا يوم البعث ولكنكم كنتم لا تعلمون.
But those endued with knowledge and faith will say, Indeed, you did tarry within Allah's decree to the day of resurrection, and this is the day of resurrection, but you were not aware.
فَيَوْمَئِذٍ لَا يَنْفَعُ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا مَعْذِرَتُهُمْ وَلَا هُمْ يُسْتَعْتَبُونَ.
So on that day, no excuse of theirs will avail the transgressors. Nor will they be invited then to seek grace by repentance.